time that we have to increase the manpower, infrastructure, oxygen supply and everything, that we are working it out and we are uploading in the website to deploy the manpower. Yesterday we had a meeting with J.C. Ravi Patan Shetty in the hospital preparedness, and we got a liquid oxygen plant already. There is another liquid oxygen plant which supplies 1,000 beds. It is already installed, but only thing is because of the connection they have to give by getting permission and all. Otherwise, there is people are annoyed about the deaths, and so one thing is the change of attitude also should come from the doctors community and also the paramedical staff and all. But here the peculiar problem is because it is infectious diseases, so the people are also scared. So you should encourage the people and try to get the things done, and public also, they should also be immediately, they should come once they get a disease, and the media also should support, because in this, if there's any controversy, the problems will be will go up, and we have to, via media we have to balance it. Otherwise everything is going on, but people should be very cautious, and we are almost this month and end of the month, and also next month there is a peak. I think every day almost 400-500 positive cases are coming in the district, and the laboratory strengthened, almost 4,000 to 5,000 tests are done, and it may reach even up to 1,000-2,000 cases per day also in a district itself. So you have to be very careful, and people should be cautious. They should maintain wear masks, social distancing, and also hand hygiene. All these things as people should be follow these things in order to avoid the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you.